In late August, Alfonso Davies' previous record as youngest ever U.S.